Fahriye and Brockwood Street continues their holiday in Bodrum. They have bought a house in Bodrum and spent their holiday there.
Fahriye then just shared new photos from her holiday. She continues to have rest in Bodrum and in her new house. Brockwood came back to Istanbul and went to many countries because of his work. He said that after a while he will come back to Bodrum and continue his holiday with her, with his family.